I would like to appreciate our friend Hedim, Leonard Samanin,